So this is a little test here. Headed out, going to meet Brian and his son Grant. And Grant is 6 years old, and he is going on his first turkey hunt. So we got some birds. We think roosting down on this big bottom, and so we're going to try to just slide above them on the ridge, set up, and listen, and we can go after them if we need to. So anyway, gotta get in the truck, gotta get down the road. I'm 30 minutes early, which is really unusual.
What are you doing, boy?
Nothing.
Are you ready to go? Tell me what we're doing this morning.
Turkey hunting.
What you got planned?
I'm gonna kill a turkey.
Are you?
A hen?
No.
What are we gonna shoot?
A gobbler.
That'd be good. You excited?
Yeah.
What kind of turkey do we hear?
A gobbler.
We heard a couple of gobblers this morning. Tried to change places. Came over to another farm and just had a hen come in on the blind in this blue, beautiful clover plot. What you ready to do now?
Go eat lunch.
What you want to eat?
McDonald's.
McDonald's? That's not healthy at all. Find a four leaf?
No.
We ain't having no luck, so you gotta find us one. We're set up right now in the blind where we heard these turkeys yesterday. Grant's asleep. He don't even know we're doing an interview right now. It's all right. Have we had any luck?
No.
What do we need to do? Different?
Change to a new spot.
Is that what we're doing right now?
Maybe Uncle Tim needs to start calling instead of me.
I don't think that's the problem.
Turkey hunting.
What's the plan right here? What's our plan?
To kill a big gobbler or a jake.
That is. I meant more like, where are we going to see it?
In the bottom.
Yep, in the blind.
In the blind.
And we're going to get in there. Birds have been coming in there in the afternoon. Mm-hmm. We've been seeing them. You excited?
Yes.
I am too, so. Maybe these old birds will cooperate with us today. He flew away.
God, look. Get the fever. Get the fever.
I mean, there's no reason to keep looking for that. If he was dead, he would be right there. They don't leave a blood trail, kind of like deer do. You know what I mean?
Just keep looking for it.
All right. Just got finished with a turkey hunt. Had a bunch of hens come in, and they brought along a big gobbler with them. And Grant got to take his first shot at a big gobbler, and we didn't connect this time, but he was so excited and begging to come back tomorrow. So we're gonna look for it just to make sure. We'll try to get on another one.